time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I want to spend the rest of my life with you by in my heart. Oh, it feels like the first time, every time. I want to spend the whole night in your eyes. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better.
Get it on already. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It's never too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say, I love you. It's never going to sleep angry. It's standing together and facing the world. It's speaking words of appreciation, demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. It's having capacity to forgive and forget. It's giving each other an atmosphere which each can bring. It is in common search for the good and the beautiful. It is not only marrying the right person, it's being the right person. Please face the judge. Hold hands and repeat after me. I'm Matt. Take you, Chesse, to be my wife. My partner in life is one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully. Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy. Whatever may come, I will always be there. As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep. Chesse. I, Chesse, say you, Matt, be my best. I will cherish our friendship and love you today. Tomorrow. I will cherish our friendship and love you today. Tomorrow and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst. Through the difficult and the easy. Whatever may come, I will always be there. As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you my life to keep. Matt and Chesse, I would ask that you always treat yourself and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what brought you here together. Give the highest priority to tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your marriage deserves. When frustration and difficulty assail your marriage, as they do every relationship at one time or another, focus on what still seems right between you, not only the part that seems wrong. This way, when the clouds of trouble hide the sun in your life, and you lose sight of it for a moment, you can remember that the sun is still there. And if each of you will take responsibility for the quality of your life together, it will be marked by abundance and happiness. Matt. Do you take Chesse to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, and be faithful to her?
I do.
Do you promise to take out the trash and pick up your clothes off the floor? Do you promise to love her even when she is cranky?
I do.
Chesse. You take Matt to be your lawful wedded husband. Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, and be faithful to him? Do you promise not to whine at him when he forgets to take out the trash and pick up his clothes? Do you promise to love him even after he's been out all night drinking with the boys? There are three rings of marriage: the wedding ring, the engagement ring, and the suffering. We hope the latter can be held to them. Who has the ring? And in health, for richer and for poorer, in joy and in sorrow, and I promise my love to you. With this ring, I take you as my husband for as long as we both shall live. Make this relationship work and take love. See, this is the core of your marriage and why we are here today. It will take trust to know that your heart that in your heart you truly want to be the best preacher. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn it. It will take faith to go forward without knowing exactly what the teacher is. It will take commitment to hold true to the journey you both pledged to. So by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Ever make it last, get as lucky